davidolsonrealestate.com. I'm a Twin Cities real estate agent and broker. Today I'm making a short video specifically for people who are selling their homes, who are thinking of doing remodeling in their bathroom. Now what's important to point out is that when people buy a property, they do care about the location and the layout and the curb appeal and the price. Those are obviously really big factors, but they also care a lot about the condition. And so what we wanted to do in this video was take a look at what are some really affordable things, and maybe things you already own, that you can use to implement either staging your bathroom or remodeling your bathroom to get the largest return on your investment, be able to sell faster. You know, there's a significant amount of things you can do with the bathroom to make it more attractive and appealing to a buyer.
It's always a key focus for prospective buyers, and yes, it sounds like a lot of work and a lot of money, but there are a number of ways that you can cut down on both. First, step back and give a hard-headed look at the conditions a remodel would correct. In a surprising number of cases, all a bathroom really needs in order to look more glamorous and inviting is to add a fresh coat of paint or a change in lighting. But such quick and easy fixes are not always enough to materially cut the time selling a home will take. Some of these ideas can include installing a new bath or adding a shower. Now, having a separate guest toilet is also a feature that the market tells us is highly valued.
You want to make sure that the overall layout and look is consistent with the rest of your home. One of the things that you can do when you're renovating your bathroom or staging it is actually work with a third-party designer who's a consultant to come in and help you put up the right plans, pick out the right design and colors and products for what you're going to be using. It might seem like an extra expense, but in the long run, they'll save you a tremendous amount of money and will help you have the best design and use for your layout. You know, one of the other things that you want to do if you're remodeling a bathroom is to look at the space and the layout. A lot of times it's pretty limiting. And what you can do to save a lot of money is to make sure that you don't have to move any water lines or electrical lines. That's the stuff that can be really expensive. You know, when you're remodeling your bathroom, it's very easy to overspend when you buy your bathroom fixtures. And whether you're getting handles or shower heads or lights or faucets, make sure that you do your homework and you research the best price and the best value for the fixtures you put in your bathroom. You know, one of the things that you can do if you have a bathroom on the main level and you want to make it more appealing to people is to make it handicap accessible. This means making the doorway at least 36 inches and having a shower that a wheelchair can roll into. Another thing you need to consider is to make sure that your bathroom is clean. Get rid of any personal belongings, hide away any medications, toothbrushes, hair dryers, curling irons, all of that stuff. Make sure your countertops are clean and open.
Everyone planning on selling a home in the Twin Cities usually has the two same underlying goals: getting as much of a return on their investment as possible and as quickly as possible. Since bathroom remodels can be an easy way to earn as much as 90% return on its cost while increasing the likelihood of a quicker sale, it's well worth investigating. Other possible benefits are attracting better qualified buyers while reducing the cost and preventing delays associated with inspections.
There's a lot of reports recently that say that the bathroom actually gives you the largest return on investment from anything that you can spend money on when you're remodeling your house. Well, I hope this gives you some valuable information about bathrooms and what you can do with a little money and a little bit of sweat equity to improve the value of your home and to make it sell faster. If you have any questions, I'd love to get in contact with you and hear specifically about how I can help you. Please feel free to contact me at 952-314-9446 or stop at my website at davidolsonrealestate.com. Thanks so much for watching.